Hello everyone, I am Aksha. Today I am going to share my own experience with flying a kite. When I fly the kite, I feel like I am flying with it. When I was learning about kite, I came across an interesting story. Can you believe if I say that kite is the backbone for building a bridge between two nations, that is Canada and US. This was a true story. It was built on 1848 over the Niagara Falls. The name of the bridge is Niagara Suspension Bridge. This bridge was built at a time where there were no aircrafts and helicopters. The engineers didn't know how to build the bridge over the two mountains. So, engineers got a plan and gave it as a public challenge to fly a kite to the other nation. You won't believe this challenge was won by a 16-year-old boy, Homan. Then they just landed the kite over to the other nation and they joined a thicker rope to the kite rope and they pulled. Next, they joined some steel wires. So, they built the bridge like this. When I heard this story, it was so inspiring to me. Now, come on, let's move on to my experience with flying a kite. To make the kite fly, you need a steady and stable airflow. If the airflow is high, then your kite will tear. If the airflow is slow, then your kite won't fly. So, it should be stable and steady. In the first day, the airflow was high, so I was unable to fly it. Let's try it on the next day. In the next day, the airflow was perfect. As I expected, I made the kite to flew high. Can you see the kite? I made it to flew very high. Now, let me show you a trick. Whenever the airflow is high, you have to loosen the rope. Whenever the airflow comes down, you have to tighten the rope. This is an art that we can make it practically. From this, I learnt a very good lesson. Whatever effort we take in the beginning, there may be several failures. But if we try it consistently, we will accomplish it. Rather than buying a kite, if you make it and leave it to fly, you will get the complete satisfaction. You can make this kite in 10 minutes with simple newspapers. Let's see how to do it. Here we go!